Crow. Here we go. I haven't played a game in so long. This crap wasn't around back in the day. All right, look at us hanging out. I've seen videos, so we're going to get the typical phone call. This is
the represents the hottest, most anticipated prospect
the regular
in years. Taylor,
hanging out
on the kid here.
Up in the cabin
morning,
in the mountains
look,
in Alaska somewhere, northern
it's
Canada.
What? Playing pickup, yeah, with a
bunch
of other kids. Just
BC.
Beautiful day.
Pricey pond hockey you got
checking
going
out
there.
The ODRs. Here we go. Shoeless Joe. Let's start in Europe, just in case I'm awful. I don't have to be sent to my juniors team. Playing the DEL. Let's go. The wings like the players coming out of Germany now. Let's go with Mannheim of the DEL.
And I'll tell you what, with the Champions League set to get underway here in the not too distant future, what an opportunity for
right.
So many players.
James
and never mind
Cebulski.
The veterans that might be eyeballing a chance to get back.
First time I have played in 4 seasons. Oh, the big man. Right away on the home screen, Joe Jackson, the Americans, taking over the CHL.
And let's see, here we go.
Joe Jackson, NHL 24, first shift. The controls look like they might be the same. Oh, they passed me the puck right away. Here we go. All right, I'm going to turn all that crap off. I hate all of that stuff. Circling around. Oh, try to get that up front. Nothing. Chipped. This guy is like a slug out here. Shot! And a save rebound! Decide, let's ship that out. Not hitting very well. Oh, I'm not in my position yet. All that stuff's gotta go off.
Alright.
We'll see. Yeah, get all that crap off. Not a fan. Oh, over there. No, that was not. That's right. That's the new setting. You have to load up to make a big hit. I was not loading up, which I'm not sure if it's still just the skill stick for that. Oh, he could have cleaned my clock. Yes, I don't care for a shift change. Joe Jackson. Face off to the left of our goaltender. Now it's kind of something else I don't like. Rebound! There we go! First goal for Jackson. Nice rebound going hard to the net. Takes it right away from our right winger. A left-handed right winger. Over the glove and in the back of the net for Jackson. So another thing I don't like, and it must be one of the assisted settings, is when it was being passed to me, breaking out of the zone, the computer was like assisting me to where the puck was going. I was kind of trying to cheat more towards the middle of the ice. Oh, there's a trip! Draws a penalty. Here we go. A goal, and now he draws a penalty. Sit down and get to go sit on the bench. Playing the right wing. Of course, hopefully he wins this to me, and I'll go back to the line. Nope. Ooh, that was a nice chip right over my head. He's going to get beat to the puck. Nice one-timer. Nice save. That's giving me what moves I should try to do. There's a bump. So it appears it's not like the arcade-style hitting that I'm used to from 4 seasons ago. To the check button. You can't just come across and and what I'm used to, you would be able to skate right in on that faceoff there and clean them out. Oh, I can't get there, too slow. Coming back out. Get back on the right wing here. Maybe. If I want. All right, I'm going to steal the left wing side. There's a penalty again. And let's see if we can get our second goal here. Skate on side. Oh, that's a nice little graphic there. Oh. Take a big hit. Coming out. Pass. I did not aim there. Get that across. I wasn't aiming there either. Ooh. Pass it off the boards. Let's come over here onside. Shot. Blocker save out front. Ooh, careful there. Here, we're going to get on now our first. Oh, nope, it's a whistle. So we're not going to get on. Line change during play. Uh-oh, what's the coach want? EA really needs to update the stuff. This is the same. Don't stop now. Okay. A goal's really going to put pressure on them. Well, get us a goal. Let's go for it now. We already got one. Let's see if we can put in a second one. Oh, I was trying to go low with that. I'm in no man's land. Missed the check. Three on me. There's a shot. Oh! Did it go? It's over. Is it on top of the net?
What? The goalie's...
Where is it? On top of the net, right by the bottle. It looks like it handcuffed him a little bit off the back glass. Almost came through with our promise to get a goal. So we win a face-off. No, we're getting killed on face-offs. All right, nice hit. Start it out. Oh, nice play. Go back and cover the D. There we go. Line change. Oh, they hit me. I was barely on the ice. I was not prepared to receive that pass. Johansson. Got the boards. Took that away. Ooh, the stick is a little slow when you get the poke check. When you're sticking your stick out there, you can't whip it around as quickly. Alright. 1-0. Still 1-0. So a minute and a half in, we're going to get back on the ice. First shift of the second period. Another face-off lost. Just notice the 25-second bar here. What's that doing? Yeah, oh, get it out. I want to go over there and cheat off my position. Nice. 11 seconds until we get hit full pressure. Oh, man. It's wide. Get it up. There we go. Oh, we lost it. I'm gonna go to the backhand. Oh, easy save. All right, here we go. I'm way behind the play. That was like one of my changes. Put it in the offensive zone. Let's see if we can make a move. Oh, tried to toe drag it back. That didn't work. Let's see if we can win an in zone offensive zone face-off. Come on. No. Nice. Oh, a nice poke. Save. Nice save. still in the lead. Another lost faceoff. All right, let's get up the right wing side here. Oh, he's so slow. Tried to hit.
Rebound.
I don't even remember what button gets me off the ice. Last time I skated to the bench, so I'm going to have to play around with that. Towards the end of my shift here. Edsel, oh, I missed. You see me swing in the air for that check. Stop there. Three on. Slap shot. Oh, a broken stick. Are you serious? That's not my bench. Whew. All right. Avoid a disaster there. One slap shot breaks the stick. All right, we're on. Intercepted. Up front. Shot. Oh, I was in a little too deep there. Here we go. I don't know why I skated with the defenseman. Could have just passed it. It's coming around. Oh, man, that was way off. This checking is very, very difficult. It's going to take some getting used to for sure. I like the theatrics, the little presentation, the lights, a little different look on each face.
Shot! And a blocker save.
Oh, he dumped me in front of the net, of course. No penalty. Bad. Miss that. Got bumped up to this. I don't know if they're starting my line or they bumped me up to the first line. Ooh. Almost got a trip there. Nice play. I got a little too deep. Alright, I wanted to clobber him, but I don't think I knew how anyway. You know, it's a little hesitation, because it was probably going to be from behind. But I probably would have missed anyway, I should have just went for it. Yeah, cool. To the top line, due to our good play, and we go out there and let one in. Here we go. Nope. Cut my angle right off. Quick pass, missed the net. Oh, I did not call for that. I lose points for getting a shot blocked. Huh. All right, here we go. Come on. Dump it in. Chase it in. It got there first, somehow. Out front. That's not who I wanted. 74. Who's 74? Is that Fischenbach? Fischenbach? He just skated right past it. I was going right to him. Here we go. 2-on-1. Go, 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 go. I'm offside. 2-2 still. We need to get a goal. We said we would score. And there's McInnes. Forsell. I'm going to just cut him off. I'm going back. Going to the net. Shot! I wanted to go to the backhand. Trying to get into the corner here. Coming out. Oh, he glove save, and it's coming out. Get it in. Or offside again? Was I offside again? I wasn't offside there, was he? All right, I'm going in front of the net. Hopefully. Ah, we cannot win a face-off. Come on, McInnes. Tripped. All right. Power play. Here we go. Johansson for tripping. We got about a minute to go on the power play. Fischenbach shoots it in.
Backhand. Oh, get it out front. Get the rebound. I got tripped. There we go.
I do not know what happened. My guy went flying. If that was a desperation shot by me, I don't even know how I did that. But my Jackson went diving here. I don't know what button combination you have to push to do that desperation shot, but he just went diving. Oh, and Fischenbach, is that it? Whatever. Power play goal. We get an assist on that one. Almost put in the backhander. Got it out. Fischbuch? Donovan, we can say that one. Oh, there's our best hit so far. And it looked like forearm shove, but he went flying. To save it's out front. Hold it. All right, nice block. Takes a little bit to get going. You're switching directions. Trying to go up ice. A little deep there, trying to pick that up. Still getting back up ice. Which one takes us to the bench? I didn't want to call for a pass. I wanted to get off the ice. Which button? Two, they tied it up. Kelman. 3-3, 5:33 to play. Kinnis. Face off. Not that this matters. We'll just win the face off. There we go. Front. Oh, get it. Ah. Nice deflection by Jackson. Just cannot get it to go. And we won the face off there, so probably not going to win this one. And we don't. Schmuck comes through. Pass. Oh, man. Nice coverage. Win it back. There we go. Hit in front of the net. Get our big body in front. I'm going to stop this here. Here we go. Oh, man. That was off my stick. Go, 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 go. I'm going to stay back. Fischbach, get it. Follow up late. Nothing. Oh, no. No, no. No. Is that McInnes? Offensive zone penalty. You do not want to see that. Oh, nice. Was not expecting that. Oh no, what is that? I don't know how I feel about these cutaway scenes either. I like that it's up close, but the whole spotlight theatrics, I don't know if I'm gonna be a fan of that. What is this play? This spin around backhander. Running into our goalie. Is there a coach's challenge allowed in the CHL? Is there a coach's challenge in this game? Because I think he bumped the goalie before that puck went in. Now we need a goal big time here to tie it. We're going to miss all our challenges. We haven't scored since we said we would score. We're not going to win the game. We're not going to get to that puck. We're not going to cover our guy. All right, where are we at? Let's go. Come on, Fischbuch. Oh, I poked it right off my stick. Just as I was trying to make a move. So Jackson's hands are a little slow. Go at it a minute 44. I'm going to try to stay out the rest of the game, but... Oh, that was bad. Get it out. Come on, McInnes. Here we go. Going to the net. Oh, come on. Get it through. We got a minute left. Here we go. I was kind of lollygagging getting back watching the play. Come on. Get it up. Get it out. I left my guy trying to help out. He walked around me. Timeout. 30 seconds. Let's pull the goalie. I'm not skating to the bench. Nice try. That was a terrible pass. Oh, man. Oh, what is that? 7 seconds left. Dawes. Okay, well. I should stop being negative. We got the tie. Salvage that game. I was going to say, tell me how I didn't score. At least they couldn't score. Well, they scored. There's still time for me to bury one. The game's over, Jackson. EA. You got to fix this stuff. I was going to say, we should have some positives. Our PK down 2 points for the game. 25 minutes of ice time. Sure. That's some growth. There's our likability. Are we going up? Why not? The brand management. Everybody loves us. I look really bald from that angle. It's pretty much a real life representation these days. Why not? Let's use our point. We could use all the help we can get on the skating side. Shooting. We have some decent wrist shot power. Puck skills. Deking. Those aren't too bad. Let's get our skating moving up. It's always crucial. Let's get our agility going. What does Hoyles want? Oh, we got some important stuff to talk about. Incredible performance from you. Is this something your fans should get used to? We're going. Don't blink. Yeah, there we go. Mix the great play. We know power forward talk like that. Brought your A game to the tournament. Are we looking at the next first overall pick? I can't charm. Confident I'll be first in the draft. Oh, man. Oh, man. Here's a pen. Well, here we go. We're looking for the first overall pick. Yeah, the teammate response is down. I should probably keep them neutral until I get drafted. No more questions. No more questions for Mr. Jackson. All right. We'll sim to the next one and see what we got.